Hello, here we are on our cruise. And this is our room, and well, it's looking out my room and our little porthole thing. And it's February 13th, 1994. As you can tell, I'm sure you can read. And there's Dad in the mirror. And there's Kirk and the rest of the family. There's a picture. Beautiful, huh? And we even have our own TV. We have remote control, too. Yeah. Oh, sorry. I just stepped on the stool.
Should we have Kirk demonstrate the beds?
Yes, Kirk, please.
Well, certainly.
That's a bed up there, believe it or not.
So, all right.
This is a bed. God, move your head. Hey, come on. You just pull it down like this. And this is where I'm going to be sleeping.
Okay. And the other one does the same thing.
There we go.
And there's two beds.
Then this one flips over.
Okay, just a second.
Yeah,
and there's the beds.
So there isn't anything in between. I think we missed.
So you stick a ladder here.
And there's a little chest.
And see, here's a phone. You like call people?
Show them the remote control, Kirk. There's where Mom and Dad are going to sleep.
See? And then this thing is connected.
Mirror.
You just go.
Hey, that's a remote control. I've never heard, seen a one before.
Yeah.
All right. And there's that bed. All right. That's a nice closet. Yeah, I feel exciting. Another closet. We just had our drill, and we had to get our life jackets on and everything. And hi, there I am. And this is our bathroom. It's rather small, but I think we'll live. As you can see. But I don't can't see what that says. But anyway, it's our shower curtain. Really exciting.
Well, I'm gonna show them the shower. Here we are.
Sure. There's the shower.
The tour of the shower.
Once in a lifetime opportunity.
You have a mirror on top of the shower.
Whoa! Let's see this. I didn't.
So when you're in the tub. When you're in the tub.
Oh, true.
I want you to take it off when you go from
there.
Here are the gambling casinos. This guy who's sitting here, just did a $50. Slot machine. And here we are at dinner. Here's the family in the dining room. We'll give you a quick shot of the dining room. Somewhat mass confusion. Everyone trying to find their table for the first time. This is our first dinner. Everyone's here checking out the menu. Oh, let's see if we can catch the menu here. All right, any pasta, any dessert, for entree, minestrone, primavera, look at that deal.
We should get the chef's suggest.
Looks delicious. Italian dinner. And the waiters are.
When the moon hits your eyes like a baby in the fire, that's the morning. When the world seems to shine like you and too much wine, that's the morning. The bells will ring, ding a ding a ding, ding a ding a ding.
Thank you.
Bring a man back. Well done. Okay, team number three, are you back? Team number three? Okay, big boom for team number three. Team number four, you're back. You have two number four, and four only said one. You're four, okay, you're five. Team number five. Six.
This isn't the club.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. And 14. Well, 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 is team number three back yet? Gentlemen, the ladies, what did I say?
Hang on!
And what are you all doing? Put a cork in it, girls. Okay, okay, the ladies, this is where it gets really funny. What we ask you to do, as a group, we want you to take each one of your men down to one of your cabins. Okay, let's find out who our contestant number three is and where you're from.
I'm Debbie from Dallas.
Okay, so you've done that then. That's probably why I would need a drink as well if I was going to have your best idea of you. Okay, so what you're Team, your name, sir, where are you from?
You are, sir.
Matt from Montana.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's round of applause for Matt from Montana.
Still Valentine's Day. Mom and Kristen and I just walked in. I came in from the movie presentation of the sky. I'll do a quick close-up. Vegetable carving. Mom, what are the white things made of?
They're potatoes.
Oh, they're potatoes. And I'm going to get back to you in a bit after the birds are done.
Finally, yes.
For Alfonso. Did he do a great job? Ladies and gentlemen, stick around. We have family cash bingo. If there's anyone in the room that would like a cocktail or a drink, please raise your hands. We have
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear girl. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
midnight on Kirk's birthday. Kirk's 16th birthday.
Necessary to reset the dining room and buffet and be ready to open the 12:30 sharp.
We're over on a table here too.
Tonight we are opening the 12:30 in order for the special taking time to take place, and we will be serving an extra half an hour to go to 1:30.
Is it made out of cheese, do you think?
I think it's butter.
It's butter?
Butter.
Butter boat.
Butter.
Butter. Yeah. Right. Oh my word. Oh, look at Mount Rushmore up there. Oh.
Hello.
I've never seen a buffet like this in my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have lots of guests behind here that they want to take photographs. We do emphasize to keep the line moving. I expressed already that once the temple...
Set, 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 set when she can't make me cry. She won't forget small change, give it big money wife.
Thank you. Done a 180 degree turn. There you see the smokestack. It's the top of the ship. We're still up here on the, this is the restaurant deck, I believe. As you can tell, it's been a little bit cloudy, but you can tell there's a sunset off in the distance. Got it on back wet. Let me see if I can put it on normal and see if you can pick that up a little better. Now we'll give you a view off of that. Here right next to our ship is a American Navy vessel. But over behind there, you can see some of the Port Lakaya Beach. That's where our launch or boat came in. Out there somewhere, I think you can see a big red.